Oh, so they need to, like, plow through here and go towards there, right? Because I'm not sure how else they will be doing that. Okay, so this is all kinds of... hate this, don't want to be here anymore. Okay, so let's see. Oh gosh, shit.
You're done.
So I have to try to, like, take out those turrets, basically, is step, you know.
Very best. Everybody have it easier with you gone.
Okay. And then I want to take out that sniper. Let's see. What's... oh gosh, this is so difficult. Okay. Oh, come on.
Let's do that again.
I wish that meant you could actually fire again, but no, you actually can't. Which is annoying as fuck. Alright.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko. Take this!
That's one turret down.
Sorry, dear.
Never be sorry. And then I guess
the hunt begins.
Can she get that one sniper, or are they still out of range? Where even are they? Well, okay, never mind. I can't do anything about that. Well, that was a bad move, but I don't know what else to do, so... whee!
Heed my words and no victory. Use your fire, men! Annihilate our enemies!
My engineer's fucked.
I don't
fear. Oh shit. She's dead. Fuck. Alright.
Capture.
Capturing a camp is for the feeble. A needless bother when it can be crushed outright.
He's just gonna mow our camps down.
I'm gonna have to load because I refuse to lose Marina.
Covered by parts of standing ruins. If you shell unstable walls, fragments may fall and block the enemy's tank progress.
Roger that. I'll give it a try.
The team east of the temple is in bad shape. Someone is sending up some major fireworks. At this rate, they'll be forced to withdraw.
I understand. We'll try to hold our ground here. All right.
Oh, that's that woman.
Down with as much rubble as we can throw in front of it.
Okay.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
I sure hope so. The standing remnants of ruins that still dot the desert could be knocked over by a mortar or anti-tank lance blast. While a few rocks cannot hope to halt the behemoth, they can at least slow it down. If a tank or the Batomus stands in the location the wall would fall upon, that wall cannot be knocked over. Act fast. Wow. Alright, so she's in deep shit. And there's that sniper. Shit. It's gonna be, yep, occupied. So that's what that sniper was doing. That sniper sure wants to be a piece of shit, but alright. Alright, so I'm gonna load. I'm gonna see if there's a different way we can do this. So you know what? I'm gonna do a couple things a little different. One thing I'm gonna do.
The hunt begins.
Still have her do her shit.
Good night.
Requesting backup.
She was doing good before. I might have to change. I might have to reload because this is life or death kind of situation.
Nothing personal. Sweet dreams. On my way.
Shush, you're fine. Don't you even with me. I left you on your own, and you've only killed one out of three people so far.
Sweet dreams.
Good enough for now. And then I'm gonna have
I'll take care of it.
Him move over here.
I'll take point, guys.
And then one last thing I'm gonna do before I end this turn maybe try to hit one of the turrets. Can I hit that front one? Let's see.
Boom!
Apparently not. All right. My luck of shit. If this doesn't go well, I might load or get out of here and then maybe up some experience points, as I did get some extra ones from my stupid skirmishes. I don't know how this is. I don't like how that's looking. Okay. So I'm gonna save, because this next turn is gonna be very dicey. First. Good save over this one. Okay, cool. Wait, can I no longer, like, can I not just leave and go back to the chapter selection? Huh. The only way to do that might be to just make sure Welkin dies if that shit happens. I just realized. Well then. Because my last save was at that first chapter, so, whoops. Fuck me, I guess. Okay. Alright, well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start by having Marina retreat.
Understood.
Start by doing that. Okay. Then I'm gonna have a shock trooper pop up over here. Next.
I'll take care of it.
No unnecessary risks out there, soldiers. Move out.
I'll take care of it.
From here. Ugh. Fucking shit. Fuck, fuck, shit, fuck.
Yes,
hate this.
Mortal.
I know, baby. Shh. It's okay. We have to waste a fucking turn for that, but that's fine.
I'm on my way. Here I come!
That was not a good turn, but we'll just wait and see what happens. I'll load that second save if necessary. My engineer dead. She's knocked out of the way, but okay, she's not dead yet. Gonna take it. Damn it, I tried. I might have to do that on first turn. But he's gonna take Vice out, I think, yeah. But they can barely move. Please don't reach me. Okay. Damn it! Oh, it was a waste of time. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do then? I'm going. Do I wanna load? Let's see. No, I think I got this. Shut the fuck up.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Come on. Excuse you, can you fucking stop?
Take this!
Okay. This is not stressful at all. Best.
Try to keep your heads down.
Yeah, no shit.
Come.
Fucking waste of a shot. Okay, let's get the Nadine the fuck out of there. Fucking shit.
I'm so sorry. So.
I tried so fucking hard.
Okay. Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
Yoko, can you grab her, please?
Hey, medic!
Okay, thank you.
Sit tight. Help's almost there.
Come on, medic. Get to work here. Take this.
Are you shitting me? Oh, this game's pissing me off now. Okay.
Been waiting here.
Did we? Okay, we didn't shoot at this side yet. Are you fucking serious? Why is this turn such shit? Oh my word. Why is this turn such shit?
Can you back up?
Oh my word. This turn has been such shit. Oh shit, I fucked up. I know how I fucked up. I should have dropped those rocks. Yeah, I fucked up.
That main cannon is lethal. There must be a way to stop that thing.
Welks, look at that.
What are those? They're sticking up out of the top of the tank.
They're radiators. Heat sinks for dissipating the temperature of the Ragnite fuel cell. They must be using them to cool the cannon after firing it. Welks, if we destroy them, it could greatly upset the tank's function and stability.
All right, let's try it. We just need to get to those radiators after the cannon fires.
They're positioned atop the tank, so ground units will need to climb the ladders.
Okay. We've got to take out the guns and get troops onto that tank.
I'm sorry, what do you want me to do? So we're gonna
been waiting here.
Holy fuck, why do these guys fucking suck? Holy fuck! Can y'all just hit the fucking target, please? I don't know why this is so complicated. Fuck! don't know what's so fucking hard about shooting a gosh darn turret. Okay, what if I just... You know what? I just, fuck this. This turn has been absolute shit. Sorry, I shouldn't be getting mad this early on, but.
Just watch this.
Is it so wrong that I want my units to just be able to hit this shit?
Should I be shooting?
Like, is that so wrong? That I just want this to go well.
Roger. Great tanks.
Oh, can I be shooting?
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know why we need to climb up those ladders, but it seems easier to just do this. But it takes like 50 turns to get this stuff done.
Been waiting here.
And then meanwhile, that tank like mows us down like it's nothing. That's one of them.
That leaves two radiators. Keep it up, Seven.
Lieutenant, squads 1 and 3 have suffered heavy losses out east. I'm pulling them out. Welcome. It's me, Valdia. I'm sorry, but we couldn't do a thing against her.
Cause she's crazy strong!
She had a spiral lance and shield. They were the arms of a Valkyria, Welkin. It's likely her unit will be arriving there soon, as backup.
Fuck.
Do not, I repeat, do not engage her. Now hurry up and stop that tank.
Understood.
Yeah, no pressure at all.
We need those radiators out now, Sevens!
What else would you like me to do? There's that much else I can fucking do.
I'll take care of it.
Might have to move.
Imperial tank approaching.
If I could! Fuck! Angling is all off.
Take this.
Okay, but at least that worked.
Sorry, dear.
No, you're not.
Good work. Keep it up.
I'll do my very best.
Stop it. Can you squat, please? No, can you squat, please? Thank you. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna make... Could have her squat or him squat, sorry. And then I'm gonna see if I wonder if curious. Are we too far away?
Here goes!
No. All right.